First, single parallel continuation. So between a couple of double extra, two double extra, you can have here single parallel continuous wires. So this wire is also called as a counterpoise wire. That is not even two double extra. One more diagram is there. Double parallel continuous connection. Take this one. Double parallel continuation. Next, radial system. No interaction between the two conductors. Each and every conductor will be having its own wire, the radial system, or the radial. Next, radial and continuous. Mostly the common faults wires. buried you in the ground at a depth of 0.5 to 1 meters. And the wire length will be around 50 to 100 meters long. See, there are many specifications given by the transporting manufacturer of this copper coil spikes. So, single panel continuous connection is used because of the reduction of the one wire. See, the pattern of the double panel continuous counterpoint wires, where you use into two counterpoint wires. But anyway, efficiency of this one will be better when compared with the first one. Yana in the pattern, only you are using a single layer of protection. But now we are using for the counterpoint wires for the protection of the corresponding transmission cable from any type of fault or shock. Fault in the first step of what are the types of fault, how we can classify the faults? Symmetrical fault and unsymmetrical fault. Symmetrical fault na three-phase fault. Unsymmetrical fault na line-to-line ground fault, line-to-ground fault, double-line-to-ground fault. So these counterpoint wires will be preventing the transmission tower from the existence of these types of faults. So another one is non-other combination among which is a single parallel continuous counterpoint wire.
Protection of. Here on the counterpoint wires.
See, what is lightning arrestor? What is surge diverter?
Ready to
same thing. Lightning arrestor, surge diverter, are the meaning. This surge is nothing but lightning surge. Lightning surge on the arrest point, it will be discharging to the ground. should discharge the surge current without damaging it. It should discharge the surge current to the ground without damaging it. So in a safe form of the surge current is negative current or the extraneous current that is occurring because of some fault.
Protecting the main device
Cut at the right angles at the end. Sipram Varum, Hakshay Chandra, Raghuram Varum, and also Chink in past. These are advantages of going for the rugged. Conception wise, it is low, it is rugged and robust, and also it is more economical. That is cheap. What is it? Simple in conception. Lightweight, cheap. Simple.